So what'd you do? You drugged me to get on TV?
Morning to you,
no,
too.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sick of people like you. Okay. You said all of that BS about paparazzi, about us not being in New York, but in actuality, you the trash that's trying to be on tabloids. When the hell do you even get out of that?
Are you done? Because if you are, you know that I didn't know we were being followed. Oh, and if I did, I would have hidden my face with my sweatshirt, because getting caught with a messy, drugged-out American pop star, that's poison for a real journalist.
Wait, hold up. What'd you save me for, then?
I don't like seeing people getting taken advantage of. No, it's kind of my job.
Yo, but that's my bad. I'm sorry. I don't usually meet people that don't want anything.
Yeah, it's a topic you could spend all day with your therapist on.
Probably.
Can I go?
Why don't you let me take you to dinner?
I don't think so.
Look, I promise I'll be 33% less messy.
33?
That's a big deal for me.
How about I'll think about it? 33%.